I'm John Wick. I'm gonna show you the whole process of making this. This blueprint is a prop that will be used in my John Wick ASMR short film that I will release in March the 19th. I wasn't able to find anything similar. This is a blueprint of the Arc de Triomphe in Paris, in France. This does not exist. You've never heard of it, and you won't. The requirements for the making of this prop were to be realistic first. This is not gibberish. It's all informations based on documentations. It needs to be transparent enough to look good on a light table. It needs to be printed with white ink, which costs a lot in the industry, since it is not very common. So I had to draw everything by hand with a pencil. It needs to look good in close-up, so I couldn't print a blue texture on a white paper. And finally, it needs to sell deliciously, crinkly. The whole process, which took me a full week of work, is divided into three videos. After those brief introductions, it will be all no talking until the end for each video. Now, this first part shows the preparation of the design. Printing, cutting, taping. Enjoy.
Ooh.